Little Roblox Jr.
Who are you calling little two?
Obviously, you shorty. Listen, we are losing some students from the past months. Usually, they die out of nowhere. So I did find some new students. However, I only need one.
Okay. What am I supposed to do about it?
You're going to be the student now.
Roblox, what? Why am I the student? I'm always helping you about everything.
I know how you are, but listen, I need more students or else this school will be in destruction. Do it for me, please.
Okay, fine. I'll get my iPad so no
st- Now hold on. I'm taking your iPad too.
Roblox, what the fuck? I can't live without an iPad. I need variety.
Give me your iPad. You'll get this back when you try to behave like a student. Now, get your ass over there.
Why the fuck do I work here?
So random, did a scholars really try to do something wrong to you?
Yup. Out of nowhere he tried shooting and blasting my ass with his BBC, and literally trying to kill my asshole.
Wow, what a weirdo.
I actually don't believe that.
Another thing, he also vacuumed Taylee with his dick.
What?
That's
he did
fucking
what?
Gay.
Yo, 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 yo. What is happening here?
A scholars, you are certified a gangbanger.
What? What are you talking about?
Good evening, everyone. Hope you have a shit day today. I just want to inform you that the first semester has ended. Students cannot go to their first semester class anymore, so make sure to check your schedule to see what class you have. Thank you.
Does this mean we don't got art, Josh?
I'm pretty sure.
Well, if I have a class with random, I'm cooked.
God damn it, Roblox. Now my class is gym thanks to this bullshit. Man, I really want my iPad right now. I do not want to be involved with little kids. Alright, this is my class. Once I finish this, I'll get my iPad back. Looks like I'm the only one who is early to come to the gym.
I hate the gym so much.
Babe, let's sit down.
Come on, guys,
Where should we sit over here?
Wow, we got the whole gang here.
Alright, class, listen up. This is second semester class, Jim. So today, I want to see how tempted you guys are in this class. If you pass, you're an athlete. But if you lose, certified a pussy move. Anyone here knows how to play soccer?
I do.
En mi país lo llamamos futebol.
Okay, do people know? Hey, the rest of you will play soccer to earn your credit. And if you lose, we'll see what's going to happen. So the white shirt guy will compete with the book on a head person. You ready?
You know, I'm not a big soccer fan like you Latin people.
All right, the count of three, you kick the ball. One, two, three.
This is fucking embarrassing for me. Hold up.
I got No, you fucking don't.
Hey, excuse me, ma'am. Your friend over there is not dressing appropriately in this school.
I can wear what I want. You're not my dad.
Listen, I'm not anyone's father. All I want you is to dress appropriately next time when you come to school.
My fault.
Oh, shit. Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. You assaulted me.
Look, I'm sorry a ball kicked me in the head.
Excuses. It's always excuses. I'm calling the coach.
Oh,
Mr.
Don't
Williams.
Call the coach.
What's going on here?
This ugly ass motherfucker started to touch me.
No, I wasn't. I was kicked by a soccer ball.
No,
then
you fucking
I was
didn't. I saw your
accident.
Hands touching
Lady,
due to
I
your
didn't
sexual
do
urges.
Any harm at all.
Listen, white boy. Just don't get near her, okay? If I get called about trying to harm someone from you, I will send you to a gym full of topless men. Got it.
Okay.
You're lucky it ain't gonna happen. You get 6 strikes if you break those strikes. You're done.
Get the fuck away
from me.
Okay,
fine, I'm staying away. Well, this is a problem for me. I get 6 strikes for harming anyone. Well, it won't happen again since I'm clean. Hey, what's the worst going to happen? Hey, excuse me.
Can't right now, I'm concentrating.
But give me an
I can't. God damn it. Look what you made me do.
Oh shit, I'm sorry, I didn't mean.
This guy ruined my concentration.
White boy with the hat that strike you.
Hey, what are you doing walking here? Can't you play basketball or.
Again, white boy. Strike three for discrimination.
Make sure don't kick the ball too hard.
Hey, how do you play soccer? I wanna play.
Todo lo que tienes que hacer es patear la pelota con tu pierna derecha.
Like this.
You never learn, you never learn. That strike from Mr. Whitman.
Seems that everyone hates me now. I guess I'll sit down.
Hey, what you doing, mate?
Sitting down?
Bonkers, mate, that's my seat.
Wait. No, it's not, I just...
Look at the bloody old chair, it has my name on it. And you also need to see this, you rubbish...
Out my face.
White boys strike five for seeing someone's seat.
Are you kidding me? I barely sat on there and I got my...
I don't want to hear it. You only have one strike left. Don't try to harm people, or your ass is going on the top bunk, the topless man.
Well, on my last strike, gotta at least try not to do anything wrong. Just do nothing, of course.
Ugh, this is boring, Christina. We could do anything in the gym, and you chose to sit down.
Why would we go? We're not that athletic, but these guys do. So why we?
To have fun.
As if we have fun in there. We could do something fun in here.
Okay. Like what exactly? Clearly there is nothing to do besides us talking.
Let me see.
Those guys know how to play. Man, I wish I was like them.
I got an idea.
What is it?
You want to try prank this boy next to us?
Sure. But how do we do it? A skateboard?
Trust me, okay. Hey, excuse me, can you hold my hand while I ride the skateboard?
Sure, I'll do it. Whoa,
now, Mr. Williams, help, I think
no,
this
wait,
boy
don't
broke
call
my
him,
vagina.
Please. I'll do anything, please.
Anything?
Yes, anything. Just don't call Williams, okay? I just got in trouble 5 times and I'm on my last chance to not get in trouble.
My vagina is fixed. Okay, from now on, I'll make you do what I say. Follow me.
Am I getting a girlfriend?
So how was the prank, Christina?
Terrible, but there is another idea I have in mind.
What is it?
He can do what I say. And when doesn't listen, I will threaten him to tell Mr. Williams. So I got a cool prank. Just watch. Hey, I got a surprise for you and you're going to love it.
What's the surprise?
This surprise will be something special for you and you'll enjoy it. Just put on this blindfold and you'll love it. Okay, so I'm taking you somewhere that's very exciting.
Oh boy. I think I'm getting my first kiss or something.
I just hope you wouldn't get mad about this.
I really don't care. If it's something you don't want to tell me, that's fine. I'm not gonna be mad as long as you don't tell Williams.
Okay, this where we at. Do you trust me with this?
Yes I do.
I gotta tell you a hint. It's a kiss.
Oh really, with who? Please be her, please be her.
Take off your blindfold.
Listen son, you gotta make daddy proud for that basketball team.
Dad, I already told you I will not become a basketball player.
Kids these days don't want to become what their father was made.
I'm not doing this.
You have to.
What would I get out of this?
A kiss.
Okay, I'll do it.
Class, you got 10 minutes left, and then you go to your next classes. What do you want, white boy?
Williams, I've been thinking about you a lot, and now it's about time to confess.
What?
Williams, you look handsome, super handsome. You have been working all day, all week, all month. Sometimes I would kiss that bald head of yours, very shiny. Your beard is too good, you have a sexy body and walking. And now from the bottom of my heart, I want to say, I like you.
So what happened?
This motherfucker trying romantically kiss me in front of my own kid and his group of friends.
What kind of office manager trying to kiss another teacher without consent? Mr. Williams, I'm really sorry this has happened to you with your time.
I want this man rot in hell, and never want this white boy come into my hot mouth ever again except for my wife.
I will do something about this. I'm not paying his hospital bills for your request.
Sounds good to me.
Wanna go get some Popeyes?
Fuck yeah, I'm down for some fried chicken.
Come here, girl. Go, we'll be calling it. Come to the back. Go.